He dropped. It's a five-man rush. Blake fires it up the right side. Looks Marquise Lee. Marquise bobbles in. And makes a diving catch. He bobbled in and hung on out of the 41-yard line.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, my.
What a catch. The body control. How is Marquise Lee on that play?
Rivers. Oh, he's got to Floyd. And it's caught by Floyd. It was juggled around. Marcus Peters had a chance at an interception. And somehow Malcolm Floyd goes down with it.
But he hit the ground. I don't think he knew he had the football. It ends up right on his hip.
We'll be right back.